Hey guys, I'm looking to a new series here, which will be starting, which is of course Zero Truck Simulator 2. This would be episode 1. Actually, this should have been episode 2, but if you're wondering, then what's happened, that was then the aka episode 1. While that, I recorded in 60 frames, which I completely forgot that with OBS, I can't record in 60 frames. Don't really need to know my gears. This is kind of like a modded save. Well, it's a modded new world, which, because what I was gonna do, like, you know, because I was recording in 60, which I'm now recording in 30, but because I was recording in 60, and you know, it looked smooth on. Yeah, it looked, you know, smooth on OBS, so I was thinking, well, you know, okay, so it's smooth. You know, there's, and I'm not running that problem again, but then when I went back, you know, ended recording, went to edit it today, and it just didn't run. Well, I can't say today, as, because you're watching this Monday, so it's Friday. I decided to record Zero Truck Simulator, this episode 1, not this episode 1, the one that got corrupted, you could say. Well, not corrupted. Okay, I can't tell what the speed is. I need to keep like that now, because, whoops. So I can't tell what my speed is. This truck, right, is only 53,000 euros, which is quite cheap for, you know, a starter truck. Of course, this is modded. Like, because the normal trucks are at least, you know, like, 100,000 is like the, you know, you kind of start a truck kind of price. So yeah, it's insane. And then, like, you know, this kind of truck can have like a 820 horsepower engine, which of course we found out in the last episode. So yeah, that's what we, you guys would have seen, but no. Don't know why it's playing up. I pretty much lost quite a lot of footage. been vain. I've only recently, I just saw that now. I guess that's got to be one and one. Because I know I have installed the improved AI. Yeah. Or is it AI improvement? I don't know. Something to do with AI, with it being better. I guess that might have been rogue. That's the best thing about quick jobs, is you don't need to go for fuel. You always have enough fuel. Or the fuel consumption is probably disabled. Maybe, I don't know. Don't know how it works. But yeah. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Disappointed on losing so much progress. lose control. So it's kind of bound to change. Or not. I don't know. It's my only shift problem because it's kind of bound to go back to 70. If you're wondering if I'm using like a shift, I'm not. I'm using the, I'm not using like a gear shift. So I'm using just the Thrustmaster T20. That's all I'm using. Also, I could just keep my foot down. As I can't go any faster than 90 kilometers, 50 miles an hour, 55 miles an hour. But in a American truck, I believe you could do more. I think. Yeah, because American truck, because it's based in miles an hour, I think. Like, they go up to 90 miles an hour, I think. Maybe, yeah. I know it's more than 55. I've just got my foot down. There's no point in putting cruise control on it if you could just rest your foot onto the floor, isn't there? I thought I said 50 as well. What? But it's 70, 40. It's got no damage, that's all I care about. Just to try that with no damage. Thank you. my destination. What I said. Yeah, I always like to drop speed. Thank you. one. Good, good, good. Speed manual, well, 12 speed. It's a semi-automatic. Well, not semi-automatic, it's a... it would be a semi-automatic, as I'm, well, for the stimmer, I'm using the, because, as I've said, 220. So I'm using paddle shifts, as I haven't got a gear shift. What I need to do is have a bigger thing and not have the number so compressed. So I'm not like I can get any faster. Hope you guys are having jeez Louise. This is not how I think in the tunnel. Thank you. for accelerator. Okay, 9. I was gonna like say maybe record also a KSP episode for like, well not KSP episode, maybe I don't know, like for Wednesday, yeah Wednesday, but I'm gonna have to just do a new like game host KSP. That I run takes, well, I'm guessing it will take around an hour to load, like the game itself. So you can imagine, like say 5 o'clock UK time or 12 o'clock UK time, 12 p.m. UK time. Oh, I want to do a video, an hour later, finally loads into KSP. No, I'm too bored now, like. You'd be in that mindset, you'd be playing a different, more funner game. Yeah. Don't know why that car was only doing 80. So I was approaching it fast. The speed limit's 90. Literally, what the heck? Looks like this one. Cruising at 85, this time you know, time it reaches 90, the retarder would have kicked in. I think that's what they're doing, the AI. 70. Just going to switch from 90 to 50. 70. That says 80. I think it does. Look, it says 90. That's because it is an 18. Because the cars go well done a bit, speed limit. They're doing what, 90, maybe even 100. So I believe they do 20 more than the speed limit. Yeah, ridiculous. ALT something 600 miles. at somebody. Didn't mean to do that. Nah. So we've got 20,000. So we've got to that. Okay, for like 50. Another 50,000. As it's high value, I'd get more XP. Yeah, but I'm gonna put, I can't purchase the truck. We can help you guys. If I were you, that would be 500,000 feel free to draw from your local center. It says 500,000, it's actually 400,000 euros. I'm just gonna need that much. Purchase a truck. So I did say it, well, Rich will have been episode 1. We always going to purchase a truck in this episode, which is quite cheap. So purchase. Oh, duh, I was meant to. This one. That's what we need. Ooh, that was tight. Let's just skip through that. Okay, let's go there. So we're at fifth low. So it's not an 18 speed. I'm using a little less fuel in the low gears. got to be 12. No, not 12 speed. Yeah. Maybe 12 speed. It's got to be 16 speed. I'm gonna buy the gear ratio, I'm gonna shoot. Yes, it does. Don't remember hitting anything. So, yep, you can change the back if you want to. And that's all of these. All fully unlocked. So that's got a... So it's a 6x4. A 6x4 long. Which, apparently, these won't have any... except for the 8x4, which has a better heavy cargo. Long. Steer. Steer long. And dish. Engine, so it's got 360 horsepower, and you can purchase 218 horsepower. Sure. So that does do higher RPM. Yeah, 815 horsepower, 6,000 kilowatts. 1,000, this has its RPM range between 1,000 and 1,600 RPM. So that's the one it comes with. But the best engine is all the way down here, which is a 840 horsepower. I believe that's the best engine. It must be. Well, yeah, because hill travel, well, it's just through the roof, actually. It's through the roof until the 600 horsepower. So 700, normal cargo is just there. Yeah. I could get that. So that's how much I'd have to pay. So what engine could I actually get? That one. A 550 HP, 460 kilowatts. I set for the default. Yeah, oh, it's a 13 speed. Vita. Then there's an 8 speed normal, and then 18 speed with a retarder, which I could get that. It's not for the moment. Yeah, and then just you have a have that, you know that. That's its default one. Oh, because that's it, lower down. It's the one that it comes with. Knuckles color scheme. Custom color, the metallic color. So I start with just putting the metallic. So it's just silver. Main color is going to be, looks like I could go for white. Then have that, like a nice kind of blue. Then this would have to be like, you can do that. And, oh my gosh. What about the real ones? So C, C, 34, 35. Oh, that's fuel. That's what it comes with. You know, because C, D. Much higher. A D, A D, and a 75 noise. Then that. And then that if you wanted to. I'm going to stick with that. Highest. Wait, why is it costing more to fit that? Strange. Wait, I'm gonna do the interior. What am I paying 700 for? Should be paying nothing. This is where you have a lot of customization. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's the front, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, that's to do with the front. Carbon black. I'm going to go for the carbon because that really looks nice. Light green, not red. light tan paint, red standard tan, white. White doesn't look that white, but no. Into the bottom, then in blue. Blue. That's the exterior. Someone there. Pretty happy on how it looks. Mm-hmm. I could get a sign there. Yeah. In bedroom. Nicole starts to do with that. Nicole's done, we can go here. I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I could get over wire. Tell me, won't give me that kind of thing, will it? That's also, you know, with the different interiors bits we've done. Yep. Looks quite nice. It's exterior. You can change that. What are these for? On the side. Then that's just a tank. So many different customizations. Oh, you can even, I don't know this much about it, but what costs 900? I haven't changed nothing. I shouldn't have, at least. Alright, that was the real thing. But yeah, I can have that card. Extend those down. Spoiler on that. Ridiculous. Yeah, it's just the same thing. And that's, so we spent in 20 minutes just customizing that truck. So it's now got an 18 speed, which goes all the way up to 80. So that's, yeah, so it runs it all the way up to that identity. But yeah. That'd be all I thought. That'd be. Okay. Oh, it even has a turbocharger, I didn't know that. Too much.
marks any time we walk out. No.
Until next time, guys.
Yeah.
Takes a minute. So if you have enjoyed, guys, like, if you enjoyed and you want to see more just like this, subscribe and see you guys in the next lesson. Over there. Tell them I do. And I do. Bye.
Bye, guys.